Size 28 Zoe isn't a big fan of dress shopping at the best of times, so she's hoping today will change that. She's brought friend Sally along for moral support.
Are you worried in case you don't find a dress?
I am, because you know how finicky I am.
The reason I'm nervous when I buy dresses is my disability and how I actually look in a dress. I have to buy off the peg and then take it home and try it on.
Zoe will be renewing her wedding vows to husband Andy in 9 months' time.
When Andy and I first got married, we were in a high street shop and the shop assistant said, I didn't realise that disabled people could get married. So I said, yeah, and we have good sex as well. And she packed so quickly, obviously just to get rid of us.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
How are you?
How are you?
Thank you.
So how did you two meet?
Well, we're both ex-Paralympic athletes.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God, we're in front of two celebrities, Joe.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God.
Hardly.
I went to Atlanta in 96.
I did Athens and Beijing.
The women's basketball team.
Oh, my God.
One for you.
So, yeah, basketball fanatic, director of a basketball club and all the rest of it. My passion is wedding dresses, closely followed by basketball.
I'm absolutely in awe. She's a superstar. She's a Paralympian. So for me, it's so important she goes away with a dress. You know, I'd move heaven and earth to make sure we got her a dress today.
So tell me, Zoe, what sort of thing are you looking for?
Because it's a wedding renewal.
Yes.
I'm looking for something maybe champagne, bright colours. I like my bling.
Good girl.
I'm feeling very nervous and anxious. Will a dress sit properly in my power chair? I have to be mindful of how things fit on me, but I just want something a little bit different so that it has a wow factor.
It's got the bling drawing the attention here. Yeah. It's light and it's airy and it's floaty. Yeah.
Is that back really, really low?
It is quite low.
Zoe and I have looked at dresses in shops quite a bit, but obviously trying things on is quite difficult. So today's appointment's quite important.
The colour's really nice.
So if we're talking colour... This is a little bit fabulous. Is this too dark as a colour?
No, I do like the colour.
So not only have we got to find her a dress today that's got all the bling she needs, that's got the colour, we've got to work with her and her wheelchair as well. The dress has to be practical.
Put your arms through. Perfect. Perfect. Right. What I'm going to ask you to do is just lean forward if you can.
When Sally and I are out shopping, it can be quite comical. It's arms flinging everywhere, just trying clothes on.
I'm going to start tightening the corset now, okay. Zoe. I'm not going to go too tight, obviously, because I need you to get comfortable in the chair after as well.
OK.
Tell me, how's this feeling? Is it comfortable?
No. Sorry.
Okay. No, that's fine.
As soon as that dress went on, I could see it in her face.
Yeah, I was going to say, if we maybe loosen that. Is that uncomfortable or is that comfortable? More comfortable?
No, it is still uncomfortable, I'm afraid.
I think she couldn't wait to get that off. It just was not working for her at all. But we've now learnt corsets are not an option. They're too structured, they're too restrictive.
Right, OK, so same drill.
Luckily, there was an oyster-coloured, floaty, really lightweight dress. Let's hope she likes it.
This particular dress doesn't have as much internal corsetry as the other one. So it's more relaxed, it doesn't have all that boning.
Yeah.
I'm guessing on the day, you're not going to want to do this, tucking it under. You want it cut to a length, ideally.
Yes, and ideally to measure from the end of my stumps there to maybe around that point there.
Andy and I have been married now for 18 years. The dress is very important to me because he needs to think, I'm remarrying this woman again, and she actually looks like this.
Ready? You ready for this?
I am.
Go for it.
love it. I absolutely love it.
Well, that's a reaction we like.
I have to say, Zoe, you just look absolutely beautiful.
Wow, the dress is amazing. It looks good on me. I think Andy's going to be really shocked.
Oh,
you're really good.
So what's your favourite bit?
Oh, Zoe! That's what we like. Happy tears.
It's just perfect.
You're perfect. Well, you are.
Her face was just a picture, and she just looked so comfortable in it, and she just loved it.
Zoe, is this your dress?
I believe it is, yes.
Yes!
I am absolutely delighted she's going home with a dress today.
Thank you.
Oh, I do like a happy ending.
Me too.
Today's the day Laura and Armit tie the knot. And despite being advised not to remove the mesh on the dress, which her mum has worked so hard to pay for, she's gone and done it anyway.
I'm feeling slightly anxious now. Didn't really go to plan. I was hoping that these would be a bit more stiff. Instead, they're flopping.
I did prefer it with the mesh on.
It's my decision.
It's your decision, yes. But I did like it with the mesh on.
Yeah. Jo will probably tell us that she told us so, and I'll just smile through it. Like, yes, so did my mum.
I've got to go in there with an open mind and not go in and say, hello, Laura, I did tell you don't do it.
Oh, no.
You know what? We just have to make her feel good.
Hello, is that Geordie Lass?
Hi.
Hello.
Why are you?
How are you doing?
I'm good, are you?
The elephant in the room.
Yeah, I'm standing next to it. I don't want to have a look at it.
Okay.
Obviously, it is gutting.
Have you been a bit tearful over it?
Yeah.
Mum's nodding, yeah.
Yeah, I was upset, but it's been locked away and pushed to the back of my mind, focusing on everything else.
What we need to do is get the dress on, assess the situation and see how you feel.
Okay, shimmy, shimmy down. As it is at the moment, it looks, to be blunt, ridiculous.
Yeah, it does.
And I'm not sending a bride, Danielle, looking ridiculous. I'm just not really sure about these little wings. And what I want to do is, for a start, lose this bit, definitely, and see how we look. Maybe lose the whole of that. Listen, do you trust me?
Yeah.
Right,
so you definitely need to go.
So what I'm thinking is maybe just cut this little bit to start with. I'm not a novice at taking scissors to wedding dresses. Should we tape it and see how it looks once it's secured? Because even when it's taped to your body, it might not live up to this expectation that you had of it when it was stiff and against your body. How is that?
That's better, isn't it?
Has this now given you the confidence?
Yeah, I feel much better now.
Yeah?
Yeah, sigh of relief.
Mission accomplished. She's happy. She has the illusion. Mm-hmm. She has the sweetheart neckline.
She is going to totally light up the room.
I'm very excited. When I see her in the dress, I'm going to be very emotional. If I do feel a tear coming along, I've just got to give it a little whir.
Quite nervous because there's about 230 people that I don't know. But my dress is beautiful, so hopefully they'll not look at me and they'll just look at the dress.
You're up, baby. You're beautiful.
Repeat after me. To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
You have made the declarations prescribed by law. I'm happy to pronounce you are now husband and wife.
The dress looks absolutely amazing. I wouldn't change nothing about it. It looks perfect.
Best day ever. Even though there's been a couple of hiccups along the way, it's come together nicely.
Yeah, it's been perfect.